I just came by to say what's up to everybody. And shout out to my nigga, DJ Drummer. Big things. Now, I had to do something that was appropriate for the crowd that I'm in front of, right? So everybody knows Lil Wayne, everybody knows Lil Wayne's song A Millie, right? Y'all know that record, right? So I was in the studio one night messing around, and I decided that since everybody else decided to do a remix of the joint, I figured I'd do one too. So if y'all don't mind, I'd like to go ahead and take that for you right quick. Let's go!
Let's do it!
And it goes like this. I'm really getting there. I am young money, but be fair. My money so grown, they got gray hair. Don't just steal thing to you. May look like a new career. I've been the man behind the pen for about 8-9 years. Cut my brain, let it leak on the sheet of the tablet. I ain't lying. My new girlfriend's favorite song is mine. If I sang it, then I wrote it. Even if I didn't sing it, write the lyric, make a milli. Let another artist bring it. R&B to pop. Even got them hip. Dropping back like that, make me better, but the baby, Juicy Poppins. Them poppers, ha, why they hate, I'm in Japan a week, making money in lyrics and I don't speak. If the language is money, man, I speak it rather fluent. Man, Tango can get me about 30 times when you get writing in 15 minutes, Millie stacked up. I've been writing 9 years, take your time and add up. I got hits on other people, not to mention my own. There ain't many in my tax bracket, man, I'm so alone. Reach my level, man, I'm already gone, come on. And anyone in general, this is not. But if you claiming millions, you ain't got. This red dot is on your forehead. My middle name is more bread, and my last name is than your bread. Get it? Whether I sing it or I spit it, I deliver less than comfortably on 8 figures. Get the picture.
Together we burn it up, hey, burn it up, hey. King of ice, shorty come on.